What's going on, fam? Back to you guys with another video. Man, as you can see, right now I'm headed to the airport.
Well, I'm already here, but
I'm about to head to Houston. We outside today. We outside. Understand, man. I'm about to make this move to Houston. And this is get a little taste, man. My sister's graduating. I'm so happy, so excited for her. She's graduating high school. And I'm here to support. I love my sister. So we out here to Houston, man. Let's get it popping. I'm gonna take y'all on a journey, man, with me while we celebrate my sister. This is all about my sister, man. And that's my little twin, man. That's my first child. No cap. You know what I'm saying? That's my first child. So we outside today. We taking flights. Familiar views. Y'all know the vibes. What's going on, fam? We just touched down in Texas. I'm about to go see my brother. He coming to scoop a nigga. You know what I'm saying? Me in Texas just got some food. We outside. Let's see what we get into today, guys. Let's see. Gangery! Who came to scoop the kid? Heard you, my brother. Yeah, we back in action. They try to keep us away. I don't like this weather. It's like, nah, it's Gucci. What's good, man? How Houston treating you, man? Regular things?
Lovely, you know. Blessed as always. Peace, at peace as always.
Heard you.
Running and shining. Hey, follow me on YouTube at Charlie973. You already know the vibes.
Yeah, know the vibes.
Listen, man.
IAH, I fuck with it. This is better than EWR for a fact. Good eats off the plane. Good bevs. Good bevs.
Arizona's only.
Yeah. Slam, we out here just chilling. Waiting for our brother to land at 9. Feel me? I'm at the gas station right now. Whew, it's hot. Let me get the hair.
I got you.
Yeah, man. We got this likewise spot. Now in Texas, the gas price is bad out here too, man. Straight crazy. So how the Houston like, man? What's the difference between here and Texas, bro? I mean, Jersey and Texas.
Shit, I would say people. I wouldn't even say the people. I would just say the environment, the energy, like the daylight. It's just 4 hours in the day, man. Get a lot of stuff done. Shit, I get more things done than when I was in Jersey. Real talk.
I do.
Like,
we outside, especially when I officially move out here. So it's Litty City Titty Committee. Taking no hostages, bro. Man, y'all gonna see my bro soon. We still at the gas station, fam, waiting on my brother to come from his flight. But as you can see, right, I'm from Jersey, understand? From motherfucking New Jersey. Oh, y'all gonna crash into each other. I'm from New Jersey, right? We don't pump our own gas. So do I wanna move here? That's really the question. This is the deal breaker. I really gotta pump my own gas. It's disgusting, I wanna cry. It's crazy. Hey, bro. Pumping your own gas is crazy.
Not really.
Bro, I don't get out my car, okay? I don't get out my car to pump gas. I don't pump gas.
I'm gonna force you to not be lazy, okay?
I'm gonna force you not to be lazy.
Yeah, forces you not to be lazy.
Ain't nothing lazy about not pumping your gas. It's just law. It's fucking law. What you mean?
You're right, but
if niggas had to pump their own gas, Bro, that's like you getting maid service your whole life and then they telling you now you gotta wash your own shit. Like, what the fuck? That's crazy.
That's having a privilege to do that.
That's crazy.
That's having a privilege to do that.
Yeah, though, bro. But I'm saying I have a choice where I could just stay and not get my gas. You know what I'm saying? I could just stay in Jersey and fucking let these motherfuckers pump my gas.
It's like, nah.
I don't know what to do. Malik needs to hurry up.
He just said he landed.
You just landed?
Yeah.
All right, then we out of here. We are out of here. Skirt off in the Batmobile. Skirt off in the Batmobile. Skirt.
I don't know.
Skirty. We're out of here.
Yerdy.
Gangster. He done made it. He done made it. Gangsta Grizzle. Yeah, get your ass on the other side, cool.
Yeah, there's mad stuff in here.
How was your flight, Miji?
It wasn't that bad, bro. The dude, like, and the dude next to me was mad weird. But, like, not even in, like, a confrontational way. He was just, like, some weird nigga. But, it was alright.
Damn, that sucks.
I fell asleep too. And then I woke up, like, scared as hell. Like, I literally woke up in my sleep shaking. She was raining. It was alright. Good school. But no, straight. Meanwhile, I'm looking for this man's car. And I'm like, where the fuck is
where? I was looking for his car too.
And then he sent me the thing, like, C102. I'm like, what the fuck? And then I remembered. I was like, oh, mommy's car is this car.
Fucking bozo activity, bro. Niggas be seeing you in the middle street and still keep going, bro.
Are these Houston niggas don't know how to fucking drive?
Nigga, I feel like
appreciate you, Trav.
I feel like that's everyone. I'm not gonna lie.
No, bro.
Appreciate the patience.
Once you go to every different state and realize how niggas drive terribly, bro, you realize how niggas drive terribly.
Bro, but I feel like you'd say that. Like, if you, all right, so for instance, if you were from Pennsylvania, you'd be like, but I've been sad to sell sometimes, put my mind at ease. Pull up and get right for like I'm Devin Booker on the net. Told them I ain't trying to smash, I wasn't on the net. Told me folks that I ain't feeling commercial, I do not on the chest. If any box of violence, we slide and he can sell it less.
Spot, good looks, bro.
We already know the
spot. We in the spot.
Oh, look at the feet.
What's on the feet?
Listen,
is that top? That's from Top Tier?
Yes, it is. Yes,
top Tier store.
Yeah, shout out Top Tier, man.
Yeah, I heard
always
you.
Holding it down with the feet. Always, you know. Shout out gang. You know that's Bronem to the death.
I heard you. All right, open the door, bro. You got the key. I don't know why you. Making us go first. Look at my feet. We both got threes on. Look, you got threes on? Of course not.
No.
Like, nah, I need ones. Even though I feel the floor.
Yeah, I'm feeling the floor like crazy. Oh, Brownie.
Oh, my God. Brownie, don't ever scare me like that. Hey, bro. Hey.
What's up,
Brownie? Brownie, I missed you.
Hold on, what's in that bag?
Oh, my God. Brownie! Mama! Alright, fam, I don't think you guys know this. But I have a dog. Brownie! Come. Say hi to the Vision is Victory family, Browns. Say what's up, Brownie.
Hey, Brownie, say hi. Hi.
My little boy, I miss him so much. I totally forgot. Like, I be forgetting about him. I forgot about I had a whole dog. I ain't seen him since Thanksgiving. Hey, boy. It's my buddy right here. Seems like he missed me.